via study circles, Studieförbundet Vuxenskolan from Sweden makes it easier for people with intellectual disabilities to access political processes. For example, SV has developed a method of conveying the concerns of voters with disabilities to their representatives.